आज का सुबह का सच। Now today I'm going to talk about an important tool which everybody should have in their professional life or rather in personal life also, called networking. Now a great quote, a simple quote which says that your network is your net worth. Whatever relationship you have built over the years, जितने भी आपने रिश्ते बनाए हैं वो सब आपका कमाया हुआ है। Interesting story on this networking is from Mr. Dhirubhai Ambani, late Dhirubhai Ambani. He used to go for an evening walk every day with his friends, and he used to take them up to Taj, the famous Taj Hotel. Now a tea used to be around 50 bucks at that point of time in Taj, and bahar to 5 rupaye ya 2 rupaye ki chai mil jati hai. So one of his friend asked him that why do you spend so much on a tea, you save money in everything, matlab tumse zyada money saving banda maine dekha nahi, magar you spend about 50 rupees every day on your tea, why is that? Dhirubhai Ambani ji smiled and answered that the cost of the tea which I give is still 2 rupees or 5 rupees only. The rest of the money which I give is for the networking which I get to do here, meeting the bigs, who's or who of Mumbai socialite. I get to make a relationship with them. I made to, kind of network with them because of this. Isn't it amazing? Now, I'm going to give you 3 tips which you should follow when you network in an event or, social media. Yeah. So, point number 1, never ever pitch your product or service when you meet a person first time in the networking. Now, in an event, when you enter an event, you meet a lot of people. And I have seen a lot of people pitching their, visiting card that I do this, I do that. Never ever do it. Start the conversation with your, common questions and just share your visiting card that we'll be in touch, through email or I'll call you. Never ever bother to pitch your presentation or product while you're doing a networking at an event or in your first introduction itself. Point number 2, always plan your networking. If you're going an event or if you sit down to make a networking in your social media, LinkedIn profile or somewhere, plan what you need to do. That how many of, what is an event about? Who are going to attend and who's possibly your people who you should be networking with, and you get to meet new people. And let me remind you, networking doesn't mean only meeting new people. Networking means kind of keep in touch with old people also. I have seen many times people avoid those who are giving business or service or rather vendors also. They kind of hush away from them so that they can meet new people. It doesn't work that way. You need to plan maybe for a 2-minute or 5-minute hi, hello, how are you, what's going on. At least introduction kind of thing is done for new clients or new people or new vendor. But the old people, the old clients also have to be greeted. That's the rule number 2. Rule number 3 is it's very important to prepare yourself for a small pitch about yourself, how you will introduce to the people whom you want to network with. It's very, very important, and the first 30 seconds to 45 seconds decides the entire networking phase. How you're going to interact with them, what are you, how is it going to be opening up. So always prepare yourself. Don't make a small changes everybody you meet, but your basic pitch should be prepared so that it looks impressive. And when you come across a person whom you want to network, then he is interested in you in talking for the next at least 10 to 15 minutes. So these are the simple 3 steps you should follow on networking, and I'm sure you'll get the results. I have been getting the results. So if you like the video, please subscribe and press the bell icon, and you'll get to see more videos of this. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.